out, everybody. We're back here at Gold Crest Valley. Xbox One edition, folks. I keep on wanting to do it, so. Haven't really played this in a little bit, so, let me just a second get everything situated here. Got us a fuel tank on the front, and I think I'm up in field 6. Got a map going here. I'm on 3. Okay, I'm on 3. So, I think I already done 1 and 6, 2 and 3. I need to go to 4, I think. I'm going to check here real quick. Oh, okay. Everything's done. Looks like we need to go to 9 and 13 next. So, yeah. See if they've been fertilized. No, they haven't been fertilized. Alright, we're gonna find a fertilizer and fertilize 4, 8, 5 of them and go on around. Turn that back on. Let's see here. Oh, that's still good. Folks, how y'all doing? Well, I'm looking at this. Y'all doing alright? Oh, that's good. That's good, that's good. Okay, our cow needs to be fed. We need to sell some pigs. Okay. Need to do the eggs. Keep forgetting about the eggs. So let's go ahead and drop down in on the chicken coop here. And do that the first thing. Oh, so see, it drops us way away every time, but. There we go. Oh, there. It looks different for some reason. I guess because it's cloudy and hazy. Looks more greener to me. I don't know if my TV settings are off or what. I hope not. That's the last thing Mr. Blue needs right now. Yeah, because I'm already in a dilemma. But it's one of those things, folks. You know, it's just one of those things. Part of life. I ain't going to get in details and stuff, because, well, practically it's none of y'all's business, but, at the same time, it is y'all's business, because it's, sooner or later, it's going to impact y'all. I am fixing to lose too, buddy. It's $19 a month, folks, and it's well worth it. But you know, I just don't have that kind of money on me. Alright, we're going to take this guy over to 4. And just check. I'll go over here and look. God. You know what? I am going to fast forward time. At least by 30. Hope I didn't have no great demand I didn't know about. Let's check wool prices real quick while we are here. Oh, I would go for a demand right now. Oh, I would love to go for a demand right now. Well, let's go ahead and sell our chickens. Shall we? Ooh, 1,721. All right. Hang on a second, folks. Huh? Can't get my headset to get right. Oh, well. Ah, It's been plowed. It's been plowed. Come on out, son. We need you to come on out. Alright, here we go. Has it been pooped on? Can't tell. Nope, it has not. It's not. Alright, we need to get the sprayer up here to the this field, so actually to both fields, but okay. There's the combines and headers. Headers are over there. Header. We need this guy to not get stuck. Where are you? Okay, it'd be faster going down this way. We're going to take this guy over to the pigs, folks, and haul some more pigs off. What in turn? They're going wide tires. We're just going to go across the field on anyway, so. Yep, Mr. Blue owns just about, did he get three? Yeah, I think I'm about getting three. Good. I own all of the fields, folks. That's awesome. Awesome sauce. All right, we made it up here. Almost. We want to tell you about the biogas plant. We're going to fill that sucker up here in a couple more days from now, hopefully. Or should I say a couple more episodes. Oh lordy, we're going to have to get the iRobots going. They are getting dirty. Getting dirty. Riding dirty. Alright. Well, our pressure washer reached this far. Let's rinse this thing off. I hate riding this dirty. First time I ever seen this truck that dirty. Riding dirty. Getting dirty. Dirty, dirty. Okay. Y'all can shoot me now. I'm just don't ride. Go ahead and wash this off too. Don't want our pigs to ride dirty. Got to be some clean pigs. That way we'll have some clean bacon. I never remember that scratch being down the side right there. Alrighty. Your iRobot's going real fast. I hate when it does that. I like to find a center mark, but sometimes I don't get to. Yeah, we're out of luck. Oh lordy. Good Marty. Oh crap. I hate it when I can't rhyme. Only way I can rhyme is steal it from somebody else, folks. OPP, yeah, you know me. Let's see here. I need to get the sprayer over and up. Moving on up. Yeah. Great, I gotta blur that out. Watch the trailers, Mr. Blue. Yeah, well, my backing skills are the king. Alright, here's our shredder. We're gonna go ahead and fold this guy up. I have a feeling we're gonna have to buy him some, her. Yeah, folks. Hang on, we'll be right back. All right, folks. We're going to go ahead and fold this dude. I wish we had the Coon DLC for the Xbox One, but sorry folks, only had enough money to buy it for a PC. No, on here I only got two games. Or it's same game. Duh. Mr. Blue. Careful with your words. Well folks, what I'm trying to talk about is I only got Goldcrest Valley and Sonofka on this one. And on the other one, I can do Goldcrest Valley PC version, Giant's Island, Rejurm, and all the above. You know what I mean? Okay, I got him buying, the workers buying the fertilizer, so that would work. Okay. Doki, let's see here. Let me get this guy over to five. Alright. I didn't put too much fuel on this one because, like I was saying, we're going to get our money back up and we're going to trade all the tractors in. Alright. I need to tether a little bit more grass, but we need to move that out. I guess we can go ahead and stack some more pallets real quick. We need to get that one, two, one. Hey, what? Hang on. I want to get that other subsolar in the ground working, but I want to park this in front of this, so no pallet will be placed there. Okay. So, let's see. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got a job to do. I'll place this guy about right here. And hopefully that will miss us first. Catch that spray and see what he's doing. He's done. Turn around. Turn around. Every now and then. Turn around. Can I catch him? Or her? Hey, Boo's driving the tractor. Where to go, Boo? Oh. Okay. We got to stop. Got to stop all tractors. We had a problem on the other end, folks. It didn't go all the way to the end down there. So I stopped the plows for a few minutes. And this dude here, yay, thank you. You went all the way to the end. Why couldn't you do that on the other end? Now, I'm trying to catch this dude when he gets down on that end. Go load a couple of pallets. I bet you're not full, are you? Nope, you like a little bit, so okay. In that case, we're going to go ahead and get these two, because I know they're full. Get rid of that map. I'm probably going to regret this. Two is what we need to get that done. So far, so good. Maybe down and then up. Come in some. Oh, look at that. Like a chomp. And I think it went under. Whoa. Don't you backtop me like that. We'll give it a head push. Alright, it's... might not be perfect, but it's on there. I don't know if I want to tempt this or not, folks. Is it worth it? Well, oh my god, that is perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Strap. Oh. Oh my god. Now if I can just get this side to match that side. That's going to be a payday and a half, folks. Just think. Just think what outcome that's going to be. Oh, my. Okay. I bet that Spurs done made 2 or 3 rounds by now. Well, I'm just going to let this one drive on down a little bit. Just a little bit. And should be a thumbnail. What do y'all think? Thing look good with 2 lights right there on the bottom. Really helps see. Right, I'm gonna stop it right there. Let's go. Let's go ahead and load up some pigs here. Okay. Confirm. Yes. Okay. Now I gotta keep an eye on Mr. P. As in, be right back. Folks, about what? I don't know, about 2 rounds, maybe something like that. I wish they would go all the way around. And just think, if we could shut off that one boom. And just use this one. How much fertilizer we could save? Hire a worker. Going to catch us up to the end because I don't learn my lesson. If I do the ends first, sometimes they act funny and don't want to work. So, yeah. Alrighty. Now all I gotta do is get straightened back up. Just go straight for once. There you go. Close enough almost. Or maybe not. Okay, close enough. Alright, let's get our plows going again. Make sure this guy turns the right way. Looking at something else and just happen to look up this at the right time. Alright, we're gonna go that way. Back to our pigs. Our piglets. I was right on 6 tires, I guess. 3-6 on this side, so 12 wheeler. Since it's got the wide tires. One of our fields are ready. Alright, we are here. And we're going to go ahead and sell the 38th. And $45,600. We're going to confirm that sale. Then we're going to turn around and buy. I guess it'll help if I put it down. I don't know what it We done over our limit right there, but folks, I want to go ahead and buy a whole full load of sheep. Wow. That's going to bankrupt us almost. Whew. All right, I'm going to confirm. Yes. Do you know what? That load of wool is really going to pay off. Mr. Boo, what are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing, Mr. Boo? This is not part of the recording. Folks, I really don't know what I was doing. Looking at the screen, I guess I wasn't paying attention. Alright, well, we will be back in just a few minutes, folks. And as soon as I figure out how to get off here, I might have to bring a tractor over here or something. Alright, we'll be right back. Alright, folks. I want to apologize for getting the truck stuck in the tree. I had to go get a service truck to go get it on my truck. But right now we are fertilizing these fields, getting them ready to plant. Got the planter going. We already, let's see, let's go to this mount. I'll show y'all better. 1, 6, 2, and 3. Oh, hang on. What are you doing? What are you doing, mister? Folks, it does this. I don't know why. I guess it's because it's a tree. But come on, man. Alright, maybe it'll last to the end. Alright, 1, 6, 2, and 3 is planted. Of course, 20, 31, 26, 30, 29, 28 is planted. 27 is grass for the new people around. So, yeah, I got to plant 7 is grass also. So, I got to plant 4, 8, 5, 9, 13. And then from 24, 16, 12, 11, 18, 22, 23, it's got to be seriously worked up and stuff. And then from 10, 17, 21. 5's got to be worked up and planted and stuff. So we're almost getting there. If these dudes would work right, ran him up to 1, as you know, ran the subsolar up there with the fuel tank, forgot about the cat. What am I doing? I can easily do this right here. There we go. But ran the subsolar and stuff up to 1. I forgot to put fuel in them. So I got my tractor with the fuel tank on the front of it. Well, this guy here, I took him up there and started planting. Ran out of fuel on him. I thought I'd have enough, but RAS spot of 6 ran out. So yeah. Well, we're getting there. Fixing to have to change planters. And folks, look at my debt. Now, this is just starting planting and stuff real good. This is how much it's cost me with fertilizer. And I am out of poop, so I'm buying poop too, along with the fertilizer, to cover more ground. But yeah, I am in debt. Now, I had my son to try to come in. We made one load and brought it from 40,000 down to 37,000. But since then, it's done grown up to 48,000 in debt, folks. And it's just running the planters and fertilizer and stuff. Alright, now that's 2 and 3 done. Now, I'm going to do like I did last time. 4, 8, 5, 9, 13 is going to be corn. So I need to run and get a planter, come back up. So I really don't know the best way to get there. I guess just follow the road probably. Well, there's a there. And cut through there. And I thought about planting this field too, but we actually gonna come up here and get some grass off of it here in a little while. Might not be this episode, but might be off screen too. Let's see, there's the other planter. I'm just gonna drop this guy about right here. He needs to be washed. Gotta just do it this way. They're a whole lot faster. Yeah, we can get started with this guy. Well, definitely gonna need some seeds. So, if I had the money, I know what I'd do. I'd put me a, well, let me take it back. I think they're on here. I'm not for sure. Where's my cultivator at? Oh, he's in this reel. Okay, I gotta check on him before I start planting, I guess. I'll run across this end here. Guess we can start on this end. I'm just right up there. But yeah, this, I guess you can say this is part two of episode 99. I actually started recording as episode 97, and I'm like, wait a second, I got more episodes than that. And I'm like, oh my god, my boo-boo. I just made a boo-boo. I thought I just made another one. I thought I had to look back up, make sure I was planting corn. So I thought it was set to beans. Now, if this guy here don't turn around at these trees, or the sprayer turned around and started spraying that field, and I wasn't ready for it, but it worked out for the best. Alright, boogie on up here. Whoa. Wait a minute, hold up. Don't stop till you get it. I ain't going across the ends because a lot of them ain't been doing the ends. Okay, this one's good. That's good. Now, I hate driving this fast across the field, but you gotta hurry up and get done. Go ahead and start in 5. This is going to take forever right here. I bet you I'll be in $100,000 debt by the time everything's done, folks. Alright. Yeah. Maybe he'll stay. Alright, here's my tractor. Got Jason driving it. Got the fuel tank on the front. Boo's over there waiting to go. We're back down. Get one subsolar, so we're going to spread the tractors out. As you can see, it's well ahead of the cultivator planter, so we might actually put that tractor back on a subsolar or something to try to hurry up and get done. And this guy's done here. So we'll go around the edges, check, make sure. I hate to do my tractor drivers that way, but Boo and Elsie especially, I guess because the fertilizer rigs, they don't like the trees. Like if you're going right here and you got that much left and there's a tree over there, that would stop and turn around. Well, y'all have seen it. You know how I start over there? And when it gets over here, it wants to leave a little bit because of the water fountain. Yeah. I've been letting Elsie get the smaller fields while Boo's getting the bigger ones. And been cleaning out her poop, trying to sell it. I don't think I got enough room. Although we might. Oh yeah, we got enough room for a poop. Alright, Boo, do your job. Go pooping. This stretcher here is seriously needs to be traded back in. That's why I ain't putting much fuel in it. The way it's looking, if we don't get a payoff here pretty soon. Now, as soon as I leave her, she'll grab hold of that sign up there and turn around and mess up everything. So that's why I haven't been leaving them very much. So it's time I go to another tractor and stuff, I'll get sidetracked. And she'll run all over Jason, so get me a bottle of water here, folks. Now, I'm sorry I ain't been doing, made a couple good vlogs and y'all seem to like them, and I'm sorry I haven't made any more. I've been trying to push out some farming videos because spring break's coming up and we might be leaving town. Might. Don't know yet. All right. Now, I'm going to go ahead and leave the pooper here. And I'm going to go up here. I'm going to be out of gas here before long. Or excuse me, fuel. We're going to go up here and get the other plow. Try to get back ahead on the plow. Whoa. Get the plowing done, we can hook up to another planter. I was going to buy another corn planter, but this ain't going to work this time around, folks. We need a lot of things. And, I'm actually thinking about the other grain buggy, since we don't ever use it. Since we don't ever use it hardly, see it just sitting on the shed with the green one. Green one, we use it a lot. Oh, I hate it when that does this. Matter of fact, I'm gonna go right down here and start get the short rows. The height on this tractor is just ridiculous. I wish you could set it, but you get back on a hard road there, it works good. You get off in that grass or field, you can hang it up. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can get some. What do you think about that, folks? What do you think about that? Okay, that's all I'm gonna get right there. Alrighty. That's our double log thing. We need that up. Up there by the hotel. Alright, these two are working good. Let's go. Folks, I still got sheeps in here. Oh my god. I forgot about that. Ain't there another truck somewhere? Whoa. See how it does, folks? I gotta find my other truck real quick. Just gonna leave the trailer there. Nah, I'm going the wrong way. Cannot believe I left the sheep so all tied up and cooped up in there. Alright. I just got so occupied, folks, trying to get everything planted and stuff. I just forgot all about it. Alright. Unload. Poor sheepies. Alright. And confirm. Yes. Oh, I'm glad it let me unload them. Alright, I see how many we got. I didn't think to look at the thing. 506 sheep, y'all. 645 pigs. But I can't sell no pigs because I'm in debt, folks. Now, don't let this make a bunch of hogwash sense. So, I don't know what to do. Could sell my wool, but I don't want to sell it yet. I want to wait for a great demand. I'll tell you what. Oh, well, I'm going to be able to get out of debt. Me and my son to start cutting trees. Sell a bunch of trees. Yay, he went the right way. That's why I didn't want to leave this guy. Cut some more trees. I want to cut some on this episode, but I do need to get that one up. There's one that fell down. We're almost done spraying though, I think. And I get through with this episode, I might speed up time a little bit. To help get some more food. Take this on. As you can see far back, I got the harvester back here. We're gonna start filling up the silos too. Alright. We just get these two here done. I need to look, see what else I need to plant. I'll do that real quick too. I hate these buttons are so loud. Let's go to fruit types. Just remember, I ain't got the center planted yet. So I got beans in 1, 6, 2, and 3. 4, 8, 5, 9, and 13 is going to be corn. Got 2 fields of canola, field of barley, and 3 fields of wheat. I thought about doing 7, 21, 25 soybeans also. And I was thinking about doing the ones around shop, 12, 14, 15, 19, 16 corn also. That way we don't have to worry about it no more for a while. And then 11, 18, 22, 23, and 24 and barley. Not barley, but canola. These are some sunflowers too. That's what we can do. 11, 18, 22 through 24 be sunflowers. We can do that. Oh, folks, I'm doing something stupid again. I was supposed to poop this field before I plowed it, and here I am plowing it. Oh, well. I'm going to go ahead and move this in front of this so a pallet won't flop up in front of it. Now, let me do this real quick. There we go. Got it. Don't take too much, but you can get it. Alright. Gotta put that back to the truck again. And you just gotta use the body of the scorpion as long as there ain't a tree in the way. You can make a turn. There. Okay, 8 mil. I'm gonna shoot for it. Couple more. Uh-oh. And then every once in a while that happens. And that would. I ain't the best, folks, but you'd be surprised. You can still carry it like that. Alright. Here's a chaff harvester. Well, chaff this whole field, take it to the biogas. Let's see here. Oh. Four sheeps. Hey, cause I'm done on that way. Alright, he's still getting down. Looky there. Low on fuel again. Okay, Doug. Let's see here. I need to take this guy and put him in front of the plows so I don't have that much to redo. Curious if I take my eggs. Yeah, I see a couple laying on the ground, so I'll wait a little bit later. I always forget to pick them up to the last minute. I don't know how long I've been waiting. Alright, since we're up here, I'm going to go ahead and pick this thing up here. Oh, my phone's going off again. Now, between making videos and watching videos, I ain't really watched TV, and I don't know when. There we go. Alright, turn him around. I ain't gonna worry about it right here, but probably where the square starts at down there. I'm gonna get the sprayer in front of them there. And I can't wait to start my garden, folks. Got some cucumbers, okra, squash. And my mom said, "You don't want no tomatoes?" I'm like, "Well, I really don't like tomatoes. I like flat, fried green tomatoes." Back to movie. No. But I like them in a way, but they get that green taste to them. Alright, 58,000 folks. It's gonna take forever, goddamn. Just think, I cannot buy nothing. Or sell any pigs or animals or anything till I get out of it. So what is a person to do? Go rob a bank? Maybe. I'm just going to unhire them. I know I need to do it myself, but I'm trying to save that for hard places like, I don't know, the little bitty places here and there. Yeah, planter's almost done. But, folks, I guess I hate to do it, but at least you know I'm almost 60,000 in debt. So, okay. Who's half or even? Ah, must have been Jason, because he ain't moving. Get to him here in a minute. I'm going to finish this and go across the road. But, folks, I just want to say, at least you know where the money is. I'm getting in debt, and if I don't have it worked off by the time y'all see the next episode, you know why I'm in debt. But I'm planning on getting everything planted and ready to harvest. And since this episode 99, well, we're going to come back. Everything is going to be... Look at him stop. Look, look. See? That's what I'm talking about. Ain't nowhere, I guess, because of the pole. And this is what I'm talking about. Hard to reach places. Turn the sprayer on myself. Go on up to here. And then turn it off. That's why I like to keep some in the tank, folks. But anyway, folks, like I say, on episode 100, when we come back, hopefully I'll be out of debt and have a big old harvest. And, yeah, be ready to harvest. A big harvest. A huge harvest. Probably take us 5 episodes to get all this harvest. But anyway, it's going to be fun, hopefully. And I can't wait to see y'all there. So till then, folks, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. And boo, I don't mean that literally. You know what I mean. Share my videos. Yeah, share the videos with my friends, you know. But anyway, folks, thank you for watching. I will see y'all later. And I'm going to stay up about an hour working on this. And I'll also add some videos after I get done while I'm playing. So, yeah. All right. Later, folks. Bye.